Hi, I'm Christy Manzella, and I'm a student at University of Houston Downtown, and we are doing a lesson for science using a children's literature book, and I chose the book Squirrels Leap, Squirrels Sleep because I like the younger grades, I like kindergarten, and this is a good lesson that tells them like the basic things that we need in our life in order to survive. So this is going to tell us all about what squirrels need to survive. So I'm going to read you the book. Okay, Squirrels Leap, Squirrels Sleep. This book is written by April Pooley Sayer, and it is illustrated by Steve Jenkins. Okay. Squirrels wrestle, squirrels leap. Squirrels climb, squirrels sleep. Okay. Meet the squirrels. Gray, fox, red, flying squirrel, overhead. Tail umbrella, tail as flag, tail for balance, zig and zag. Nose for sniffing, jaws to chew, eyes for looking back at you. See his eyes? Paws for climbing, paws to pick, paws for cleaning, paws run quick. Squirrels chirp, squirrels drink. Can you guess what squirrels drink? Squirrels reach, squirrels rest, in a tree hole or a nest. Squirrels gather, squirrels store. How many seeds? More, more, more. Squirrels stretch, squirrels yawn. Munch the acorns. Are they gone? Five are hidden. Will they sprout? Seedlings push up, up, and out. Trunks grow upward, trunks grow wide. Squirrels circle, squirrels hide. Squirrels wrestle, squirrels leap. Squirrels climb and squirrels sleep. Okay, this book right here is informational. The author's trying to use rhyming in a way to make the children stay interested in it. As you see in the back of the book, there's an index that tells you all about different kinds of squirrels, all about the different kinds of trees that they live in. There's also a place that tells us for us to further read more about squirrels. So that is my lesson, and thank you so much.